Hello tubers, and welcome back to Grow It Yourself. Today I'm going to show you how to grow this winter vegetable radish palak patte wali. This is a fast growing and quick yielding variety of radish which is ready to harvest within 5 to 6 weeks of sowing it into the ground and can be grown at any time after the temperatures are below the 30 degree centigrade mark and above 0 degrees Celsius. The tips and tricks that I'm going to show you in this video are applicable to regular radish as well. However, the growing time of that radish would be higher. So let me show you how. For starters, the soil would be a mix of 1/3 soil, 1/3 sand and 1/3 compost. To prepare the soil, make sure the soil is loose and does not have any debris or small stones or rubble, because that will hinder the growth of the radish. You can grow this radish in pots which are 10 to 12 inches in size. You can grow up to 3 radishes in those pots, or you can grow them in the ground like I am. For that, make mounds of the soil which is clean of any gravel or small stones. Make mounds about 3 to 4 inches apart from each other. The mounds need not be too high, just make sure that the mud is loose. This variety of radish is not too long, approximately 5 to 6 inches each radish. However, the leaves as well as the radish are sweet, and the leaves also can be eaten like salad. And since it's a fast growing variety which does not require too much space, it is ideal for your home or kitchen garden. We need not grow regular radishes which are long if we do not have that kind of space. This can even be grown on a terrace garden. I'm growing it on my terrace garden. And how to set up a terrace garden is another video that I've already made. You can check it out in the link below. Another important tip is that once you add manure to your soil, or once you add compost to your soil, the 1/3 compost, after that wait for about 5 to 7 days before you sow the seeds, because freshly added compost has a high nitrogen content, and if the nitrogen content that the radish root receives is quite high, then the radish tends to split from the bottom, which actually does not harm the plant but is not very beautiful to look at. So once the mounds are ready, we are ready to sow the seeds. Ideally, each seed should be sown at a depth of about 1/2 inch in one seed in one mound. Once you've sown the seeds, water the bed well. Keep it moist throughout till the seeds sprout. Do not overwater it, because it's already winter season or the temperatures have started to go down. So overwatering will definitely rot the seeds. We do not want that. And ideally, the seed should sprout within 4 to 5 days. And this is what a newly sprouted seed should look like. After this, we will water it only when the soil feels dry. Make sure to keep the soil regularly moist throughout the growing period, and it should not be too dry or too wet. So you can just check the topsoil in case you need to rewater it. In case there is a situation where more than one leaves have sprouted from the mound, then simply pinch one of them out. Do not try to dig it up and transplant it, because radishes do not like to be transplanted. You will lose one plant, but that's okay. It's better than losing both. After 10 to 15 days, this is what your radishes will look like. We will manure the plants twice during the entire growing period. The first round of manuring will happen 15 days after the sprouting. This will be done with a neem-based manure, whether it be neem khali or neem shield or something similar. And the second round of manuring will happen 15 days after the first manuring. And this will be done using organic compost or gobar khad. The way to do it is to soak 10 to 15 grams of neem khali or organic compost or gobar khad in 1 liter of water for 24 hours, and then simply watering the plants with this manure water. 1 liter of manure water is good enough for 3 plants. If you have more plants, then proportionately increase the water as well as the compost composition. The radish would be ready for harvest within 5 to 6 weeks from the first date of sprouting. And this is what it will look like. The radish, white top of the radish would be visible out of the ground, and it would have split the mud off the mound to a great extent, and this is where the mound is helpful because you can simply break away the mound using your fingers and then yank out the radish. This radish won't be too long, but it is sweet, and the leaves are also sweet and can be used as salad immediately. Alright guys, so this is it for this edition of the video. Now these techniques can be used for growing regular long sized radishes as well. However, the harvest time in that would be slightly longer, and you can harvest it at the same time when it starts to show above the ground. I hope you liked the video, and if you have any questions, comments or queries, please post them in the comment section below. Please subscribe to my channel and please give this video a thumbs up.